Welcome back to You Being Well, if you are a returned subscriber. If you're new, welcome. We have a series called Yoga in Your Pants, and today I'm going to take you through a yoga in your pants for neck pain and shoulder pain. So really good if you've woke up and you're feeling a little bit stiff in your neck or your shoulders. We also may have a special guest, a little Barney, a little puppy that just came into the garden where we're staying. So if you do see him, just keep up with him. He's very cute. So what we're going to do is we're going to start in a seated position, or you can lay, it doesn't matter. And we're just going to take a few breaths just to ground in, as we always do. Just breathing in through the nose and a big breath out through the mouth. So really just allowing yourself to arrive fully, to wake up fully. Aren't closed, close the eyes, and I just want you to tune in to wherever it is that you feel the stiffness. And as you breathe in, as you breathe in, just allow the awareness to come into wherever it is that you feel the pain. And just breathing in love into that area, and as you breathe out, I want you just to ask the body to release the tension from the area that feels tight or painful. So breathing in that loving energy and softening as we let the breath leave and let the pain leave. Just letting all of the pain go away with every breath. Into that space, and just seeing where you can create a little bit more expansion, a little bit more loving energy. Just really tune into that space, not looking at it that it is punishment or that you're going to be in pain all day, but just looking at it as you see it for what it is right now, and you know that there is something going on. And just asking the body to relieve whatever it is that is going on in that area. And then we're going to slowly open the eyes. And we're going to start with some head rolls. So we're going to tuck the chin to the chest. Sit up nice and tall. What we're going to do is we're going to take the chin to the right shoulder and then open it out up to the sky on the ceiling, over to the left shoulder, and then all the way down into the chest again. And what I want us to do is go very slow here. And maybe if we want to focus on the breath as well, we can focus on nice big inhales as we open the head up. And as we close the breath, closing the chin to the chest. And again, just breathing in that love and asking that tension to just leave. Continuing to sit up nice and straight. Nice and gentle with the neck. And maybe as the neck moves, we notice that we're holding one shoulder higher. I do that a lot than the other. Maybe we want to drop it down a little. Just try and relax it and soften it with the exhale. And then when you get to your next shoulder, change sides. So we're changing direction now. Opening up as we breathe out, we close down. Breathing in, we open. Breathing out, we close down. Nice big breaths, nice big movements. then just arrive in the center. Drop the chin to the chest. Sit nice and tall still. I want you to just squeeze the shoulders up towards the ears. Create a bit of tension and then just let them go, soften. So we're going to breathe in through the nose. Squeeze the shoulders up. Exhale out of the mouth with an audible sigh. Relax the shoulders. Breathing in. Eyes can be open now. Breathe out. Breathing in. Breathing out. Two more. Breathe in. And breathe out. Last one. Breathe in. Breathe out. And relax. Just going to take a little bit of movement through the hips. What I want you to do here is encourage the head to move as well and the shoulders. So as we move in circles through the hips, letting the tension go from the head. So maybe letting it become a little floppy. And just noticing where we're holding tension and just asking again with the out breath to let it leave. Changing direction with your hip rolls. Just really releasing any tension that we may have. Just letting the head relax and soften. Take one more. And then arrive back into the center. We're going to take our right hand up. We're going to take it to the left side of the head and just gently touch onto the head. We're going to take the head over to the right side just slightly. It's a very small movement. We're going to take the left hand and we're just going to feed it around the back of the shoulder and the neck. And we're just going to massage gently this area. So maybe closing the eyes and just really allowing yourself to just close the eyes and center in. And notice every single touch, every single stroke, every single finger that touches each space on the body. And just really tune in to any areas that feel tighter than others. And just really letting your body guide you. It's so often that we're in our heads. We're always allowing our minds to make us do things and we're following our mind. Take this moment to really tune into the body and let the body guide you. The body will tell you where to move your hand and what to touch. So being a bit explorative here. And really taking the time to enjoy it. And maybe if the right hand's a bit achy, you can let the right hand go and just still tilt the head. Just be careful not to hold too much tension in the shoulder if we are not holding the head. Back a little if you've got the range of mobility in your shoulder to get your hand back there. And then slowly we're going to take the right hand back to the right side of the head and we're just going to bring it back to the center. Just take a moment just to wiggle out. We're going to change sides. So taking the left hand up now to the right side of the head. Just a gentle touch over to the left. And then taking the right hand to massage the neck and the shoulder. Just touching whatever needs touching, massaging whatever needs massaging. Maybe there's some pain in your collarbone and you want to touch there. Again, if the left hand becomes too achy, just take it down. Just really exploring, closing the eyes. Thank you. behind the ear on the neck. Tuning in to what feels good for you. And then slowly come back to the center, using the left hand to touch the head. We're now going to take both hands behind the neck. So we're going to, how fingers are going to turn away and down. And what we're going to do is we're just going to run up through the spine. So place the fingers on either side of the spine and then just come all the way up into the head. And just give yourself a couple of circles when we get into your cranium. And then again, coming back, pushing all the way up. Some circles. And then just bringing both hands as far down as you can and just massaging onto the shoulders. So both shoulders now at the same time. Maybe up into the neck slightly. And then slowly release the hands. We're going to do some shoulder rolls now. So we're going to squeeze the shoulders up towards the ears, roll them back behind you, let them drop down, roll them forward. So this can look quite funny, but just embrace. Doesn't matter what you look like, just embrace the movement. Try and let the head relax. We have a tendency to then create tension in the neck. Just try your best. Go as fast or slow as you want. Take one more and then change direction. So roll in forward now. Or whatever way you've gone, just make sure that you change direction. And you might get some clicks and cracks. One more and then slowly relax. Okay, just again a little wiggle. If your cross legs are achy, you can take them out and just have a little stretch. We're going to take the left hand around the back. I'm going to take the right hand to collect the left. We're just going to rotate the shoulder back and then drop it down and breathe. So what we're doing here is using the breath to relax and soften into the shoulder. So what we're doing here is we're opening up the front of the shoulder, allowing ourselves to release any tension. It's really important that we relax into the breath. One more breath. Change sides, so just releasing that hand, take a little shake off. Taking that right hand now to the left side, using the left hand. Squeeze the shoulder up, pull it away out behind you, relax it and breathe. Nice big breaths, allowing the expansion on the exhale to create more space in the shoulder, in the front of the shoulder. Letting go of any of that weight that you've been carrying, that heaviness you're carrying in the shoulders. Nice big breaths. Come out, just be nice and gentle with yourself. Just take a little shake off. We're gonna come down to the floor now. We're gonna lay on our front might want to watch first, just to make sure you don't get confused. I'm going to take the right hand out far to the outer edge of the right mat, so off the mat, palm faces down. I'm going to face our head down and use the left hand to push into the floor on the left side of our breast, and we're going to push up onto the side of the body, and the left leg comes over behind the right or in front, bent. It's up to you, whatever you choose. So I'm going to come all the way over. Hello, Barney. I'm going to come all the way over. I'm going to push the shoulder into the floor. And then let that left leg come out behind. And then I'm going to just breathe into the shoulder. So take a nice big breath, arrive in the space. And then as you relax, you should be able to breathe out a little bit longer and relax into it more. We're going to stay here for a while. Shoulder as well. And take one more breath and then gently bring that leg back over and slowly roll back onto your front. We're going to change sides. So left arm goes out to the side, palm facing down. The right hand comes to the inside. I should have done this side first so you could see properly, sorry. Hand by the side of the breast, push into the left side of the body, open up the right side, head relaxes on the floor. And we stay here and just take some big breaths. Relax that right leg as much as you can. Maybe you want a hip opener as well. You can sort of open up the hip as much as you want. Just really creating space with the breath. Take in one more breath and then slowly coming back to the center. We're just going to stay in crocodile for a moment. So laying flat, right, tilt your head to the right side. Let the hands stay by the side of the body. And just take a couple of breaths and try and relax the shoulders. Let them drop to the floor. And then take the head to the left side now. And then slowly come back to the center. We're going to place the hands by the side of the chest. Push back up onto the knees, holding your core tight. We're going to come into a child's pose. So knees nice and wide, feet together. Just walking the hands forward, putting the bum back towards the heels. We're just going to rest the head down onto the floor. Here we want to soften into the shoulders as much as possible. Nice big breaths. relax the shoulders. Maybe we want to take the hands further forward. Maybe we don't. That's okay. And then slowly push your hands into the floor. Walk the hands back nice and gently. Coming back up onto your knees. Come into the front. Just gonna take some big circles with the arms. Last one, and we'll change directions. And then let your hands just arrive back in your lap. Just take a few breaths. We're gonna finish our practice again, just breathing into our neck and our shoulders. Nice big breath in. Through the nose and out of the mouth. And just softening with the breath. Remembering that any time that we feel this ache, just to breathe into it and send a bit of love. And just remember that you can do this little self-massage all day. So when you feel that something's a bit achy or sore, instead of moaning about it or taking pills, give it some attention and some love. Give it a little gentle touch, a little gentle massage. Thank you so much for joining. I hope you can hear me okay. It's quite windy today and I like to keep the noise natural. Probably pulled a lot of face expressions because it's very sunny. Thank you so much for joining. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And check out the other videos in the playlist section. All of the yoga ones will come under the movement section. So yeah, please like, share, comment, and I will see you in the next video. Take care. Much love.